pretty unfortunate. Buck's got big bases. He's not a very old buck. He's a buck I knew pretty well. And yeah, this is not the best find, that's for sure. Not sure if he winter killed or if he was wounded in the season. But unfortunate. At least now we know where he is though. Last year he was a triple main beam buck. He was really cool. We thought he was gonna keep that up. He didn't this year, but who knows?